gap from first to second already cleared for it to take it easy right now. That's good.
Wonder if they were talking to each other and just said, let's just take it easy.
Till the end, anyway.
I can see
the same thing. Yeah. Yeah, so off the spin, they're out, right? So that's all, take it easy for them.
A lot of people will spin, so likely.
First corner, look.
Yeah, that's on purpose. Go wide, yeah. So the, what you do is, this is true in race and car racing as well, is where rubber is where it's grippiest, right? When it's wet, it's the exact opposite. You don't want to be on the rubber area where everyone is going during a normal race. The rubber becomes the most slippery.
Slip, yeah.
So you take the wide lines and you have to, but the problem is when it's an S, you have to cross over the rubber area.
Yeah. Side to side, yeah. This guy's well ahead.
Yeah, they're going to do a big, huge S here.
That in there?
Yep. He's in the third of that little pack there.
Oh, okay. He wasn't the guy that spun.
No.
That was the second place. Hard to identify the gray helmets. And he won't be first anymore. Oh, really slippery.
Yeah. Brady's in fourth, yeah. Hard for Brady, he's losing ground, so he's probably gonna try to like go faster and then shit. As, just as I said that, he spun out on the straightaway.
Right here? Over there?
Just as I said it.
Or up here?
Yeah, that's him at the back of that pack.
Oh.
Going up the hill right now with very little speed.
Oh.
That's a weird spot to spin in. So you just lost three spots.
This guy's first. Making it easy on the corner. This is second.
Brady's in seventh now. There's somebody behind him.
Fourth.
Is it an So that person just spun a little bit. Way to get out of it. Yeah. So he spun out on here last time somehow. Oh, somebody else did too. But that could be lap traffic for all I know. Yeah. I don't even know.
Yeah.
So he might be in fifth now. Back to five.
This guy's first, obviously.
He probably is in fifth ahead. Now.
Oh, you almost killed me on this part.
Like ice.
Yep. Mm-hmm. They should consider getting rain tires for this series. I guess it'd take weight. Never mind. It'd take way too long to switch.
Yeah, it is what it is. Oh, there's a UE.
The other guy is going off right now though too. He's still sideways, the other guy.
Ready for that corner and then you
yeah. So I don't know, sixth maybe?